The American charts with Buffalo Stance. She releases an album called Raw Like Sushi next week. And she's at number 5 with Manchild. It's Nena Cherry.
Now, Cyndi Lauper first hit the British charts in 1984.